Good morning, good morning. What cup should we go this morning? Good morning, guys, good morning. I think we're gonna go. Let's go Green Bay mug. Green Bay mug this morning. Or Superman. I think Superman. Yeah, Superman. Congratulations on 1 mil. Thank you. That video was, what's his name? Kelly sent me that song. I was in the bath and I was like, he's like, you gotta do this song. So I was listening and I was like, oh yeah, okay. And then, yeah, I put the bath bomb in with the Halloween. I thought it'd be perfect. Tub was orange. Some people thought I peed in the tub, but no, it was just a bath bomb. And turned out pretty good. Good morning, good morning. Yeah, thanks to Kelly. Aaron, thank you for the PayPal and saying brilliant bath talk. Thanks, guys. I knew you guys would like it. King of TikTok, let's go. Oh, King of TikTok, baby. All right, so guys, we're just making a coffee right now and then we're gonna head upstairs to answer some questions. But we're just getting started here. Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal, and can we say happy birthday to Debbie? Debbie, happy birthday, Debbie. Michelle, thank you for the PayPal. How did digitals go? I actually ended up not doing digitals. I thought I was doing digitals, but apparently I wasn't because Kelly never told me to go to Toronto. So yeah, and I'm not complaining because I'll wait a little bit and then do digitals next week and I'll kill it even more, you know? Kate, thank you for the PayPal. But my body is getting way better, guys. I'm starting to get jacked. It's coming. It's coming. All right. Our coffee is ready. No, it's not. Never mind. Ripping the Superman cup this morning. Got a lot of new cups from you guys. Also got Spider-Man. Also got nice heart one. Really my fan club. Another Spider-Man. And Green Bay. And then this one. Cups are getting loaded. Infection's looking better. Thank you. Thank you. I was worried about that. I woke up this morning though, and yes, it's looking way, way better. So that's way better. And I got a doctor's appointment today, so I'll just go get a couple checkups and then should be okay. Should be okay. Tammy, thanks for the PayPal. And she said, tell my mom, Connie, happy birthday. So Connie, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Connie. Did you have a great weekend? Yes. Today, I'm going to see my aunt. I'm going to see my mom. And then I got to go to the doctor. So I had a little bit of a busy day. It's been raining for the past, like, friggin' 4 days here. it's not that bad. It's been pretty chill. Happy Halloween, by the way, guys. Is today Halloween? I think today's actually Halloween. Halloween costume. All I got is a Spider-Man one, guys. So, guess I'm being Spider-Man. Me and my dad yesterday, guys, went nuts on my room. And we cleaned out the whole room. Put the whole closet together. Got all my university sweaters lined up perfect. And then I got all my other sweaters lined up perfect. Finally, the room is actually clean. And it probably took us like a solid, I'd say 5 hours. It took us like 5 hours. I will, I'll show you guys. You guys are gonna love the room. Now I'm like not embarrassed to show you guys the room because it's actually looking good. Yeah. Good for you, well done. Thank you guys, thank you. It feels way better. Wake me up to a nice, clean room. You know what I mean? Tracy, thank you for the PayPal and saying bath talk was fire. Thank you guys. I love how you guys like the bath talk. Do you like Penn State? Yes, I like Penn State. The bath talk, it took me like probably like 5 good tries to like get that perfect like under the water. Kept getting like water in my eye and like there's like that dye, like that orange dye in there. So it's like burning my eye. My phone's at 3%, phone's soaking wet. It was hard making that video. And then I just like got that video good with 1%. Like I had my phone on the charger doing like the dangly chain trend and stuff. So it was a pretty like clutch TikTok. It like just happened. So yeah. It was meant to be, exactly, it was meant to be. And Kelly, it was funny because I was doing a different TikTok and then Kelly called me, he's like, you gotta try this song out. So I was like, and I never heard the song, but I was like, yo, it's the coolest song. So I kind of was like, made up my own like scene and made it like a kind of like spooky Halloween kind of vibe. Gretchen, Deanna, thank you for the PayPal. I love how you surprised us, yes. I actually tweeted this live. Oh, you're probably talking about the TikTok. Yeah, surprise. Bath talk, you guys wanted the bath talk? Fans get the bath talk. Next is the shower talk. Haven't done a shower talk in forever. That's why I miss Anne's shower. Anne had the best shower. Just do shower talks in there, it was sick. Love how you, oh, I missed what you said there. It was like, love how you delivered, yes. Oh yeah, hockey talk, hockey talk. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna crush that. Can we all see all the soap you have got? You guys wanna see my soap? I'll show you the soap. I have a lot of soap now. Like I'm talking bars and bars and bars of soap. You're looking actually incredible right now. Thank you so much. I've actually been really watching my eating. And that's what's been helping a lot. And then just doing a workout every like 2 days. Starting to get nice and cut, finally. So, you know, I feel like business is gonna start picking up again in modeling and stuff, and hopefully start traveling again, bring you guys with me, and that'll be fun. Nicole, thank you for the PayPal and saying dangly train is hot. It's hot. Yes. Dangly chain. I knew you guys would like the dangly chain. I was like, perfect way to end the video with a nice dangly chain. I think the only thing I didn't get in there was the link. Right? Those carrots. Carrots. Yeah, I've been eating carrots. That's right. Been eating a lot of carrots. I had my yawn. Thanks for spoiling us. Oh, no problem, Craig. You guys spoil me. Next one, Wink. Yeah. Oh man, good coffee this morning. Let's take it upstairs. I'm a young. Who's ready to see the room? Who is ready to see Whitey's room? The masterpiece. Okay, one sec, guys. All right, drum roll, please. There's a drum gift, send the drum gift. Psych! You guys are not seeing my room. It is messy. There is no way you guys are seeing the room. Nah, I'm just joking. You guys can see the room. It is clean. So like, bed's made, right? Under the bed, not looking good. But bed's made, probably get a new bed. I gotta clean it kinda there, but it's just looking more better. Room's finally clean. I'm gonna take this bed out, I'm gonna put a desk there so I can just do like, put my computer on my desk, do like my YouTube, have fun there. But yeah, my room's like pretty big too. Play some basketball, then I head over to my closet. Open my closet, all my sweaters and my shoes finally organized. Yeah, the hoodies are insane. Like, and then you guys got me these nice rocks. So for the word of the day, I just go right here and we pick a word of the day. That's my favorite rock and I like that one. And wait till you guys see my beanies. This is my suit that I gotta bring to the dry cleaner because it was stuffed in a bag. But these are all my toques. Supreme. Nice gloves for the winter. Nope. So what me and my dad are gonna do, because my dad helped me clean this room all day yesterday. So me and my dad are gonna paint the whole room, I think, white or something. And then we're gonna get the blinds changed and stuff. So we got some things to do. That white suit, yeah, so this is the white suit. It was stuffed in a bag and I was like, holy crap. So it has crumbled. So me and my dad gotta bring it to the dry cleaner ASAP. Cause I'll probably need that for where I'm going pretty soon, but I'm not gonna tell you guys. Yet. Michelle, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you. You guys do not have to do that, but thank you. Yeah. Did you get a Red Wings jersey? Yeah, I got a Red Wings jersey, hat, and shirt. Thank you to Papa John. I know, eh? Love secrets. Yeah, that's why I'm not telling you guys, but you guys will find out. But how did the digitals turn out? Digitals, I didn't end up doing the digitals. Kelly told me like Saturday I was supposed to do them, so I was waiting for Saturday, but then he never brought it up, so I was like, okay, I'm just not gonna say anything, see if, so I guess I was supposed to have digitals yesterday, but no more digitals, but that's good, guys, because I will do digitals like probably next weekend or this week. Gives me a little more time, you know, I'm getting jacked, and I should kill the digitals. Old Red Wings jersey still missing. It's somewhere, guys. I haven't gave it a good look. It must be at Ann's. But I feel like Ann gave us all the stuff. Guys, you should have seen the bags of clothes I had on my, the bag of clothes I had after, like, for Salvation Army. Holy. We had at least like 8 bags full garbage bags full, and it was just wicked. So we're gonna give it to Salvation Army, and then some of my old clothes I'm gonna give to my brother, and then some old clothes I might make a page on Instagram, and I'll just do giveaways, but I'll do like cheap giveaways, like I'm talking like maybe like 10-20 bucks a shirt, and be like, and I'll just name it like Whitey's Closet, and I'll give away some clothes. How's Alex, my brother? My brother's doing pretty good. He's doing better, actually. He's answering my calls now, which is nice. Yeah, my buddy Alex, he's doing good. Haven't talked to him in a couple days, but he's doing good. He's up in BC. Yeah. Audition them to charity. Yeah, like I want to do something with it because we got a bunch of clothes, and yeah, I can't believe how many clothes I had. Should get a beanie rack for those hats. Yeah, literally. Hey, Jules.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
You want to say hi to everyone?
Sure.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say good morning.
Good morning. I look terrible this morning.
No, you look good, Jules. Vanessa, thank you for the PayPal and saying congratulations on 1 million views and still counting. Yes, it's only been like, what, 13 hours, and it's doing freaking good. Thanks to you guys blowing that thing up. Going back, I see you guys in the comment section. You guys are like, I keep coming back. I can't stop watching this. I love it. Were you surprised when you hit 1 million? Yes. Like, I literally, guys, posted it. And then, like, 4 minutes later or 5 minutes later, was at, like, 200K. Like, it was, like, a weird blow up. It was, like, boom. I'm like, whoa. It just kind of blew up. And I was like, okay, I'll take that. The artist commented. No way the artist commented. See, guys, with that video, I didn't even reply to any comments. I decided this is going to be a video. Like, some videos I'll come in and reply to you guys. Some videos I'll just leave it. This video, I just left it. Didn't even, but I'll go and I'll read the comments, like, in the comments, and I'll see you guys talking to people, and I'll read some of your conversations. But yeah, that's cool. No way the artist commented. Are we gonna do a dance?
Yeah.
Why didn't they hump when I hit behind? Can you donate clothes to high school for boys? That's a good idea too. We're gonna do something really good with it, and I'll run it by you guys before it happens. And yeah. Because I gotta talk to Kelly too, and we're gonna see it. Because we got a lot of clothes, so. We can do some good things with it. Charity, give it to high school kids, give it to my brother, whatever. Little Huddy sells his on Depop. That's what I heard, Depop. I saw that once. That's true.
Well, I always feel like
how long does it usually take to make a TikTok? So for me, I like to do like little cuts. So I'll listen to a song, and you say it's like, I'm in the twilight zone. Or why do I always feel Like I'm in the, just say it's like that. I just feel like little cuts. So I'll just be like, why do I always feel? And then the next cut will be like, then I'll just think about it. Like, what am I gonna do for this cut? But it, honestly, it probably takes me about 20 to 30 minutes. I could probably bump out, like, I could probably bump out like 8 half butt TikToks in like an hour. But it's half, you know? Like, I wanna give it my all, not just half. But yeah, I can make TikToks pretty fast and I have fun with them, so. Excuse me. I can't believe you're leaving today.
I know. Well, you're coming with us.
What?
You're coming with us.
Yeah. My hair is so messy right now.
My hair was messy. I'm brushing it.
I need a brush or something. I got a doctor's appointment today. I hate the doctors. Hair is just wild though, guys. Holy. It's like, it's getting like to that point where it's just so long. But why do I always, yeah, doctor's appointment on a Sunday, right? Yeah, 1:30. At least it's an appointment though. Like I'm not going to the walk-in clinic, you know what I mean? At least it's like an appointment. So I just walk in, William White, go in. How you doing? See you later. You know what I mean? Beverly, thanks for the PayPal. Thank you guys for the gifts. We'll do a lucky gift follow in like 2 minutes and we'll do a lucky chat follow in a little bit. I'll let you guys know.
I'm gonna go have water.
A water? Okay, nice.
I just woke up, so.
Did you?
Yeah, I never wake up this late. Because, like, normally I get used to waking up at, like, 7 o'clock in the morning, because, like, school.
Yeah.
So, I'm starting to, like, wake up, like at that time now. But, I'm glad I slept in, you know?
That's good. You need your sleep. You need your beauty sleep, girl.
Yeah, I need my beauty sleep, you know?
I love these gifts with, like, the horns and stuff.
Yeah, that's what I like. They're cool.
And I love ghosts now. Like the ghosts.
Yeah.
Are so cute. Love ghosts. But why do I always feel like I'm in the Twilight Zone? I always feel like somebody's.
Well, when you're done with your computer, can we go like.
You have it?
Yeah.
This computer.
Is it broken? Oh no, it's not broken.
Is that insurance?
You scared me. I thought it was like broken. Because you're like, this computer.
Well, why do I always?
You know?
It's such a nice one though. It's touchscreen. Touchscreen computer. Where'd you find this?
Right here. Yeah, we could put it there.
It gets like kind of dusty in here.
Yeah. Sometimes. Does
all right, lucky chat follow. Let's give a lucky chat follow right now. Whoever's saying me in the chat is getting a lucky follow. I gotta cut my nails.
Not me.
Oh, yeah, you do.
No, they're healthy.
Teresa, thank you for the PayPal. And a lucky follow goes to Danielle Bukala. Danielle, thank you. And a lucky chat follow goes to someone sending a nice gift, like a little pumpkin or a cute ghost. I can't click it. For some reason, the gifts are so hard to click. Oh my gosh. All right, let's try the index finger here.
I'm gonna make a TikTok for fun. No?
Oh my gosh, I can't press the gift, Julia. Try to press it. Pick like a lucky. What? No try to press. One of the oh we got it.
Okay.
Okay. So lucky gifter goes to Amanda. Thank you, Amanda. You get a follow. Cause you had a bad day. She put some music on. Are you gonna change your profile picture? Yes, I wanna change my profile picture on everything. I wanna change it on Instagram, and then I wanna change on Twitter. Get like a new vibe going. You know what I'm saying? Shauna, thanks for the PayPal and saying, can you give Paula some birthday? Okay, Paula, happy birthday. We got at least 3 birthdays today. So, Paula, congratulations. Happy birthday. The singer commented. That is sick, guys. We get a lot of singers commenting.
Trying to find a dance to do for fun.
Hop it, hop, but I hit my head.
One minute.
Ready, try it.
Like this? Wee!
What day is it tomorrow, Monday?
Sunday.
No, tomorrow's Monday. I gotta study.
Well, yeah, tomorrow's Monday.
I gotta study my acting, it's guys. Sunday. And then I got this book. Mesmerization for Actors. Have you seen the screenshot it picked? That one that you guys took on my live? Sorry I don't look so good right now. I'm like friggin' just waking up. But I was pretty, that picture was good. Try to take another one. It's hard though, you know? Like I was feeling strong. We had good lighting there and I was like. You are. I heard choking the chicken helps you come on. I wanna wrap my. Did you see the comment? Yeah, that is sick. I didn't even know that until now, so that is sick.
At the same time, I wanna
help you. Ganging like that, da da da.
I'm trying to find it.
Today is church day, guys. Sprinkle a little bit of salt. It actually is funny, I think.
Yeah, that dance is funny.
Because he does it with like a straight face, you know?
And I was like.
And he's like, yeah.
And he like poured, a lot of people like pour like so much sauce on like a dish to do it. It's really weird.
Literally.
Boots with the fur, with the fur.
Happy birthday to Nikki. You got another birthday. Happy birthday, Nikki.
Happy birthday.
Say happy birthday, Nick.
Oh. Will.
Kermit talk.
Kermit?
It's Kermit.
I'm gonna do that.
We can do that dance.
Yeah, we actually can.
Okay, but you don't even have a TikTok account. How are you gonna make one?
Let's do it on yours.
What you're doing right now, like how do you make one? You can practice without an account? I didn't know that.
Of course you can. Yeah, because your account never got banned.
Okay, let's make one, ready?
Okay.
Doing this, not just that. I'm gonna pick you up and ready guys? We're gonna do a quick little TikTok here. On live. It's crazy. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman. Oh, I forgot the dance, eh? I forgot the dance. Cause what's the beginning part? The first part?
Like this. Like rolling the dice.
Oh yeah. You're smart. Doing it scotch style. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman. Bring it glamour back. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Yeah, change your shirt, Jules. That's way too short.
Who said that?
Everyone. They're like, Jules, your shirt.
No, they're not.
Yeah, so you gotta change your shirt, Jules.
I don't actually wear a lot of shirts to go to bed.
I know, but no pajama shirts on live, Jules.
Pajama shirts?
Yeah. Yeah, that's better. That's better. It's just when you're jumping up and down, dancing, you know?
Like that?
Yeah, doing the clap.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful, Jules. Gotta be careful.
Yawn.
Live with Julia was sweet. Julia, they liked your live with me.
Yeah, me too.
Did you?
Yeah.
You had fun, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring you a camera back, keep it real to real on the way I feel. Okay, okay. Mm-hmm. Get you out of prison. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman.
You got another lamp?
Yeah, it doesn't work though. Hey guys, I got a cool little lamp going on
but
here.
But it doesn't work.
But
does it need batteries?
No, I think it needs to be plugged in, but it's nice though, eh?
Yeah, it is.
It's like a little tree. I'ma pick you up in a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it down my back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I can walk you down the
aisle. And you do this again.
But you like Prince. Are we winning the internet today, guys, with that TikTok? Julia, did you see my TikTok? Your TikTok?
Oh.
It's good. It hit a million.
Yeah. What?
It hit a million. Hey, guys. Hit a million. Right, Jules? I mean, right, guys?
Right, guys.
Julia's in three of us.
Wait, it actually hit a mil.
It hit a mil, girl.
Like our video.
Oh, that's what we have to do, too. We still have to make a TikTok together.
It hit a million.
Do you want one of my sweaters?
Yeah.
Okay, so go in my closet.
Okay. Yay. Okay, can I have this one?
What?
Please. I love that one.
The Tommy Hilfiger?
Yeah, it's so cool.
What about this one?
Oh, yeah. Never mind. I want this one.
You like that one better?
Yeah, I like this one.
Okay. You gotta put it back, okay?
Okay. I'll show them what it looks like.
Yes, it hit 1 million. See, they're saying it. Julia's got an accent, does she?
Got a what?
You got an accent.
An accent? I am an accident?
Yeah, you're an accident.
Shut up. You're an accident.
No, your axe. I said, not your accent. I said, your. What did I say again?
I don't even know.
You made me forget. Craig.
This is what I'm wearing.
Okay, okay. Nike.
Yeah.
Accent. Yeah, you got an accent.
An accent?
Yeah. An accent.
Do
you know what that is? I don't think she knows what an accent is.
I know what an accident is. An accent.
You're saying an accident.
No, what an accent.
It? Yeah, accent.
Yeah, I know what an accent is.
Do you know what, you know? Okay, good. What is it?
It's like when you have like your voice sounds different. Like
yeah.
An accent.
Okay, good girl. That a girl. I thought you didn't know.
Bro, how would I know? Everybody knows what that is.
Jaws.
I mean, I
so me and Julia. Me and Julia yesterday. Right, Jules?
What?
We decided to head down to Marineland, which no one likes Marineland because that's why it's not a thing anymore, because the whales are in the water and it's too small, the water.
I'm petrified of like whales and like water. So like I love whales, they're pretty. But like if a whale was there and I fell in the water, let's say, that's what he always said, I would definitely die, wouldn't I?
Yeah, so we go,
probably.
And we just went in front of it to like watch it, cause like it's closed. But I was like scaring Julia. I'm like, oh, like there's whales like in there. You know that, right? So me and Julia were scaring ourselves yesterday.
Oh.
Like we were in the parking lot and there's like these big puddles of water, and I would drive like through the puddle and she would think it's like the water. And she would think we were gonna fall through. It was so funny.
So I was like yelling. I was like, Will, don't do it.
He's like,
Will.
No. I'm like, Julia, like. And she's like, there's whales in there. And so then we're like, you know what we should do? At night, we should hop the fence and try to find the whales. But we were just joking, obviously.
Yeah.
But that would be the scariest thing ever. Like, could you imagine you hop the fence? you're like looking for the whales with like your flashlight.
Imagine though.
And then you fall through. You didn't even listen to my full story. And then you fall through the water and sink. Imagine that now. Even scarier, huh?
Okay, well, you.
What?
Okay, so that wasn't water. That was the ground.
Yeah, right? That was the ground.
Like all of that, because it was more.
Yeah.
Like those other areas that looked like puddles.
Yeah.
Like it looked like I was gonna fall.
Jules! Jules!
I'm scared of water that way.
We're gonna let Julia pick the word of the day today.
Yay!
So Julia.
Yeah.
You're gonna look at these rocks over here.
Okay.
And you're gonna pick a rock and you're gonna bring it over here and show us what the word of the day is. Right, guys? Let's see what she picks.
I have like a lot though.
No.
Okay.
You can only pick one.
Joy.
Oh, that's a nice one. Julia picked joy today.
Yeah.
I like that.
So today.
And it's a nice purple rock. I'm with the family and stuff today. I'm going to see my aunt. And it's Sunday, guys, so let's enjoy. I'm going to see Aunt Gina today.
Oh, right. Yas. Okay, I'm gonna go get something to drink. Okay. And maybe something like to like snack on. I'm really hungry, but I'll be back.
All right, see you soon, girl.
See ya.
Bye. Jules, joy. Love that word. What a good word, eh? My brother decided not to come this weekend. He wanted to chill with his girlfriend. Typical teenage boy. So it's whatever. But I'm gonna go see Alex today because we're having a nice dinner at my mom's. My grandma's coming by. So it's gonna be sweet. But why do I always... One of my favorite hoodies she's wearing. I know I gave her that hoodie. I cannot let her keep it because she'll sneak away with it. So I gotta make sure. My daughter goes to Texas A&M. No way. That is sick. My dad actually said out of all the sweaters, university sweaters, this one's his favorite, Texas A&M. I like it too because I like the colors, you know, the red and black. It's kind of sick. Yeah, guys, I got some nice hoodies. Let's pick our favorite hoodie right now. Okay. I'm gonna go through these hoodies. Karen, thank you for the PayPal. I'm gonna go through these hoodies and we're gonna pick which one we like the best. So we got a Murray. Nice pink Murray. Hugo Boss. Tommy. Roots. Palm Angels. Harvard. Toronto. Miami. Ole Miss. Florida State. Michigan State, Harvard, Minnesota Wild, Tommy Hilfiger, Champion, Palm Angels, Harvard, you guys are saying, Miami. I know there's a lot of good ones. Michigan Roots.
Hey,
Jules. Then we still got this side. This side's actually bigger than I thought. We got Champion. Oh, you can't really see on this side. It's kind of hard. We got this Roots one I just got. Tommy Hilfiger, Adidas, the Hookies. What's up, Shred? Morning. And yeah. Red Roots is sick. Hugo. Notre Dame. I need Notre Dame next, literally. I got North Carolina somewhere too, and then Georgia. Calvin Klein. And then I got my shoes chilling down there. Balenci, Miri, Tommy Hilfiger, Lacoste. Rachel's?
What? for breakfast this morning?
What's for breakfast this morning? What do you want for breakfast? What?
I don't know why I'm craving waffles or like pancakes.
I'm not even craving breakfast. Like, all you want to do is eat.
You're like, that's not true.
You're like, eat, I want to eat, I want to eat. No, I'm just joking. But you know, it's just because I'm on a diet and I can't eat. So I'm like, you know?
Well, you can eat food, you just can't eat certain food.
I know, and then you're just eating like...
Okay, that's not true. When I was here, we were eating healthy salads and stuff. I've been good.
Like, you eat McDonald's right in front of me.
Okay, that was a little... That, you said you wanted to get McDonald's. I said, sure. So we got McDonald's because I was starving on our way here.
No, listen up, girl.
No,
listen up.
You listen up. I'm hungry. We can eat anything. I don't care. Let's just go eat.
How about we just not eat ever?
Dude, that's not funny.
I'm just joking. Happy Halloween, happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween, yeah, Halloween some happy fruit. Halloween.
No one can even see your face. There she is. What's it called, Jules?
What?
How about we just have some carrots and some fruits? You're wearing some people's favorite sweater of mine. So don't ruin it, okay, Jules?
I won't.
They're saying, please. They're like, please, Julie, don't ruin it. So don't, okay? We all think you're gonna ruin it.
Dude, you suck.
I'm joking. It's a pick on Julia type of day.
Every day is a pick on Julia.
Jules, come on.
Shut up.
Be nice, guys. Yeah, that's true. Love the turnaround in the TikTok. What was the turnaround? Was that when I went? That one? Are you superstitious? I think so, a little bit. Yeah.
You're deaf?
The road part. Oh, you guys like that part, eh? Wow. I honestly, you know what's funny? I thought that was the worst part of the TikTok. Favorite part was probably the beginning. And then I like the ending too. Honestly, I like the whole thing though. Looked a little delish. Aw, thanks guys, saying there's no bad part, thank you. What'd you say? Yeah, what do you have to say right now? Can you, yeah, tell me in my ear. Julia has a secret for me, guys. Sorry, you guys can't hear. Tell me in my ear, Julia. Faith.
Promise?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Where is it right now on me?
Oh my gosh, not now. Like earlier.
Oh yeah, faith. 100%, always.
Okay, good. So these?
How old is she? Julia is 16 or 17?
You're so, none of those, actually. I'm 11.
You're 11 now?
I'm gonna be 12 this year.
Jules, what the? I thought you were at least 17. You're not even strong, girl. I gotta teach you how to fight.
Oh. Dude, I am strong. Don't you dare say that to me ever again.
You're gonna break my chair.
Still don't know me.
So Julia, we got an interview for you. How is grade six treating you? Because I know it's a hard life out there in grade six.
It's not that good, but it's pretty good. It's good. It's good.
Not but, that good. What's wrong with it?
I don't know. Some
what people. Do you mean, I don't know?
Some people.
Some people.
Yeah. But it's also really fun. I love grade six.
So the schoolwork, I know you're like...
Oh, I like schoolwork.
You didn't let me finish the question, all right? So before you pick up your phone and your water, how about you put your phone down and you answer the question?
What's the question?
No, you're not even... Look, the mic's right here. Where's your face? Mike's right here, Jules. The question is...
What's the question? I'm really good.
Are you doing good?
Yeah.
Promise?
Promise.
French?
Yes.
Science?
Yes.
Okay, good.
This year I only got A's and B's. That's just pretty good, you know?
A and B student?
And like,
Snap it out for Julius. Julia, yeah. Never put a pen, right, on my computer. You know what I mean, guys, right? You don't put a pen on a computer screen.
It's not Why? Even open.
Because if it turns,
it's not good.
It scratches. Frick. This pen, I need to throw it anyway. This pen's broken. And I was disappointed because I love this pen. It's my nice gold pen. What are you studying? I'm studying acting right now. Hey, Jules?
Acting, yeah.
And Julia's going to be a dancer. Actually, me and Julia are actually comedians, right?
Oh, this rock is pretty.
Why are you finding this stuff? I feel like you're just messing up my room right now.
I just find them in front. Like, it's not my fault.
My room is like perfectly clean.
His room is clean, but his desk?
Then she takes a friggin' light bulb out of my thing.
Okay, like, why is a light bulb on your table? It's not like I picked it at your lights.
Yeah, why is a light bulb on my table?
Why is it on your table? Dude, it's because of you. You left it on your table.
Girl.
You dirty liar.
She's fine. My face is healed. It's starting to get healed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my brush. It's like me blaming it on you. Why is my brush all the way over there?
Do you get nervous or excited before live? That's a good question, because I've been doing this for a while, but I get like if I'm really tired, I'll get a little nervous because I'm like, oh, like sometimes I'm just like, you know, like what happens if I'm just like too tired to like talk and like keep a conversation going? But now I'm pretty excited. It's kind of like becoming like secondhand. So it's pretty fun. It's pretty cool that I can talk to like almost 3,000 people and like, you know, so. And not just 3,000 people, the best 3,000 people. We got such a positive group. It's not like there's hate going around in this chat, right, Jules?
Exactly. And thank you guys
look,
so much.
Room's clean, right? Room's totally clean. And then a light bulb gets found on my desk. And then a hairbrush is now on my desk.
That's my hairbrush.
With hair all over it, all over my computer.
It's called, where do you see hair on your computer?
And then
where do you see hair on your computer? I'm asking you a question.
Jules, listen.
No, you listen.
You're killing the OCD right now.
You're not listening to me.
You can't post any of this, right?
Of course I can't. I don't have an account yet.
Okay, good.
Because something happened.
Petta, thank you for the PayPal and saying hi, Will. You and Julia's lives are great. Say thanks, Petta. Jules?
Mm-hmm.
Say thanks, Petta.
Thank you, Petta.
She said our lives are nice.
So much.
Family reality show, yes. I think that's going to be a thing one day. That'd be really cool. Did you find those Holy UVA shorts? Yes, I did. Got all my shorts lined up, packed in my closet. But I think I just lost another pair of shorts that I really like. I bought these Lululemon shorts the other day, right guys? Nice Lululemon shorts. Bought a large. I was thinking of buying medium, but I bought a large because I was like, the large, probably large. Go home, put the shorts on. Short. Like I'm talking like G string, like right up there. I'm like, what? These are shorts? Friggin' large, too. They weren't girls either. They were guys. But I don't know. I guess that's just the design of it. So I need XL. And yeah. And I got two nice pairs. I was so pumped. They were white and a black pair. I was so excited. I'll put them on for you guys for sure. I kept them because I still might wear them. But it is like wearing underwear. Like, it is so tight and it's right up my thighs. But you never know. You know, maybe I'm feeling really confident one day. I want to walk down the street just friggin' nice, tight right up there. So I kept them. Dun, 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 dun. I'll bring them out soon. Bring them out.
Wait for me.
Wait for me. Yeah. All right, it's time to get another coffee. Yes. For me. Dun, dun, ding.
I'm just collecting
money on everyone else.
Where are you going?
Get another coffee.
Oh, can I come? I'll come anyways.
You want a coffee?
I mean, no. Wait, you guys have tea.
No, Jules. No tea, no coffee.
Tea is not coffee.
Yes, tea has caffeine.
Okay, a little bit of caffeine. It's not like coffee.
It's brutal for you, right, Dad?
You're brutal.
Yeah, I know, really. And I don't understand, baby, why can't you wait for me?
I did it. I don't understand, baby, why can't you wait?
And I don't understand, baby, why can't you?
I'm the talented one. Moment.
She said she's the talented one.
Yes, I am. Girl. I know how to sing. I know how to dance.
I'll show you how to dance. It's all.
All you're doing is a wobble, 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 wobble.
Yeah, you gotta get. You gotta wobble after.
Okay, I can do that. I can do that.
Hmm? What time is it?
I can do that. Ready? This is the best wobble ever. This one, like. And I don't understand, baby.
Why can't you wait? Put Dad on. No, Dad just woke up. He doesn't want to be on. Allison, thanks for the PayPal.
Look, you're walking on the earth.
Whoa.
You're walking on, look, guys.
I was walking in the sky. Jules can sing, yes, Jules can sing.
Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see my dad for a little bit.
Wait for me. What were you for Halloween? Nothing. I was thinking being Peter Pan and telling Kelly to be Tinkerbell. Imagine Kelly in a Tinkerbell costume. Who's Tinkerbell? And I don't understand. Right, could you imagine? Hey, Kelly, my agent in Tinkerbell costume, and I'll be Peter Pan.
Do that.
That's what we're gonna do. Kelly's is pumped. Kelly's is pumped. Yeah, you went out last night. He's looking good.
Don't
wait for me.
Go, ready?
What is your sister gonna do for Halloween?
I'm gonna be an 80s pop star.
Ooh. Really? Ooh.
Yeah.
Madonna?
I don't know, sure.
She's Madonna.
Mm-hmm. said my name. Hey. Sorry, I love when people play hydro. Thank you so much, guys. Oh, my friend's texting me. Yay. Hello, you up? Yes, I'm up. Sorry, we had a sleepover on call yesterday, so. Ow!
Sorry.
Hey, yo.
Sorry, guys. Hi. See, you know what's really funny? I woke up at like 10 or like 9, and I'm like, is Amy up?
Is Amy up?
Is Amy up?
Is Amy up? Oh my gosh, girl. Oh my god. And I don't understand. Girls, you gotta love them. You know? You gotta love them. Oh my gosh, is Amy up? Oh my gosh!
Good job, Will.
Amy's up, girl.
Guys,
Amy.
Amy's up, guys.
Woo! Amy is up.
She's up, guys. Will, this is Amy.
Hey, Amy. Good morning.
Hi.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween. And I don't understand, baby. Why can't you, Jules?
What?
Where's my basketball for my room?
See how these little things he blames them on me. You and Alex played basketball like 99 times.
No, so there was one basketball that I had and I forget. Have you seen one around?
Nope.
Shoot.
Sorry, that's big. I'm
eight. Lost my basketball, guys.
What do
I want to do? I'll tell you what I want to do. You know what I want to do? How old is Jules? Jules is, how old are you? 26?
I'm 11 turning 12.
She's 27 turning 28 and...
What?
Jules!
Did you get
27
28?
Here comes the basketballs, right? Shoot some hoops, you know? We'll do like a little intermission. We'll say, you know what, if I drain this, then we do this.
You're the best.
Imagine I could just drop it from here, no
so
problem. Look at her wrist. Look at her wrist. You guys really like the shorts, eh? Well, you got some sick pajamas on right now, actually. We got all different colors, which reminds me of Christmas lights. I love it. Literally love it. Polo pants. So.
My friend Amy is on call, guys. Send her love, you know. Show her love.
Show her love.
She's a very nice person. She's my best friend. Like my best friend. We were Alvin and the Chipmunks for school.
They were Alvin and the Chipmunks.
She was Simon. I was Theodore. My friend Bella was Alvin.
Remember, it was so back in the day, it was always. We would go out as Alvin and Chipmunks, and I was Alvin. Alex was Simon, and Julia was Theodore, always, because she looks like Theodore. She looks so cute. Look at how cute you are. Jules, who do you like better, me or Alex?
Okay, neither. I love you guys both the same. Stop saying that. I will kill you.
Why can't I ask?
Cause it's really, no!
I'm kidding. Obviously you love
how do you like if I asked every single day? Well, not every single day, you don't ask every single day, but how would you like if I said, which one do you like better, me or Alex? It's obviously gonna be a tie.
Julia, it's obviously you. It's obviously you. Like, what? What? What?
For real?
Yeah, Jules, it's obviously you. Yeah.
Will, that's so mean!
Jules! Ow.
You deserve it.
Uh, Calvin and the Chipmunks. That would be so cute. We're just wobbling around. Like some chipmunks. On the Alvin. Who's Amy? Amy is apparently my sister's friend. Yeah. What are you up to today? So I'm kind of like dreading my day, but at the same time I'm liking my day. I'm dreading my day because I have to go all the way to my doctor's and it's like an hour and a half drive. That's the only thing I'm dreading. But then after I get to go to my aunt's, which I'm excited for, because my uncle's gonna show me some of his paintings and stuff. And then I get to go to my mom's, which I'm excited for, because I miss my grandma. Why so far? Because it's near my mom's. So instead of going to my doctor here, I'm just going to my mom's doctor down there. So yeah, literally got kind of a busy day today. And it's one of those days where I just kind of feel like chilling, you know, it's Sunday. Honestly, if I didn't have a doctor's appointment, everything would be okay. I gotta be like, I wouldn't even care. Cause then it's just like, okay, go to my aunt's and go to my grandma's, that's fine. Or go to my mom's, you know? No trick-or-treating. My buddies actually wanted to go trick-or-treating. So I was like, yo, we should put like those ghost like things on, like just the big blankets, cut holes in them, and literally just go trick-or-treating, and we'll get like a voice recording and we'll put like kids' voices saying trick-or-treat, and when we go to the door we'll just press it on our phone and we'll just be like trick-or-treat in our thing. I think that'd be funny. Six-foot-tall ghost, right? Like I'm just coming in like all the boys. They're like, holy fuck, that's a ghost? Jesus. Dude, they, like, wouldn't you be kind of scared? Seeing me like that? Yeah, maybe I should just be a creep guard. I wouldn't open the door.
What?
If I was a creep, you know, if I was a ghost, because me and my buddies might go as a ghost for Halloween, right? Jules?
You're a ghost? Yeah. Your buddy was a ghost?
No, we might go as a ghost for Halloween, right?
Oh.
Right?
Wow.
So, since we might go as a ghost for Halloween, it would be funny if we went to the door and I was 6 feet tall ghost. Imagine, like you're just like a mom and you're like 5'4" and you're just... Tanya, and you just see some 6 foot ghost.
That would be
funny.
Right? That would be really funny.
Julia, you're gonna break my chair.
Why are you just yelling? Julia!
No, you're gonna break my chair, so stop.
Yeah, well, I'm not the one sitting down.
Like, you're already bending it, Jules.
I'm the one standing up, getting ready for the day, and you are just sitting there. And my friend Amy said she'll call me back soon before we leave.
Amy. Julia has nice skin.
Thank you guys.
Thank you, she said. Kids break everything. I know. Kids break everything and they don't listen to anything.
Dude, you don't listen to anything. And you're like,
are you nuts?
21.
You don't listen to anything.
Bro, I listen to so much.
Jules, you're like,
No. You're like this. You're like in dream world. You're like,
No.
Sure, yeah, that's a good idea. Come on, like, you listen, but, like, I listen too.
Girl!
Don't try throwing me under the bus.
Do you have the same room? No. She tried to sleep in the other bed last night, but I was like, are you nuts, Julia?
I actually did take a little nap. I took, like, almost, like, a 30-minute nap.
Yeah.
Probably, like, 20 minutes. But, guys, I'm allowed to sleep on that bed because it's a big room, and he has two beds, so what is he gonna do with the other one? I'm gonna sleep on it.
I know, but then you talk to Amy all night.
Shut up.
And I'm trying to watch my thing.
Okay, then I won't talk to Amy all night. Next time I won't talk to Amy all night, because we had a sleepover twice in a row. One time, though, we didn't even know we were having a sleepover. I just fell asleep, and then she fell asleep.
Actually?
Like, I felt so bad, but I was so tired, and I told her that. So I'm like, Amy, if I fall asleep, wake me up. She's like, okay, sure. And then she just fell asleep after me, so that's how it worked. And then this time, we actually planned the whole on-call sleepover kind of thing.
What on-call sleepover?
We were having an on-call sleepover. Like, we were on call.
Are you going over to her house?
I might go. No, I'm not. I might probably, like, later today to say, like, happy Halloween. I wouldn't stay for long, though, because, well, I have stuff to do today, you know?
Really?
Well, it's Halloween. We're having Halloween dinner. Like,
are you going out for Halloween tonight?
Yes, I'm going out for Halloween.
Are you?
Yes.
Wow.
Like, I'm only 11. Like, I'm gonna be 12 soon, but.
Do you wear jeans? Yes, I wear jeans.
Sometimes I wear jeans, but not at all at the same time.
Yubbity, yubbada, yubbity, yeah. Julia, does Will snore?
A little bit, I think. Sometimes he can snore.
Julia?
Like
the whole house shakes.
I do not snore. I was on call with Amy. I'm like, did I snore at all? She's like, no, but like.
No, like we walk like in this. The room and we walk in the room, Jules, and we have to close the door. Like we have to hold the door closed because it's shaking.
Shut up.
You're like.
No, I go like this. I think.
It's like you take everything and you're like.
I think sometimes I make noises though. Like I'm like.
You make noises.
Like I'm an alien.
And you're like, nah, 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 nah. We're like, what's going on?
Not all the time.
And you start rising. And then you fall back on the bed.
What kind of dreams are you having?
No, Julia, like, you are scary sleeper.
No, you are scary-er. You snore sometimes. You, like, move, I guess.
When's Julia's birthday?
January 29th. It's like kind of soon, but also not soon.
She's 3 days before me.
Yeah, he's February.
First. So I'm the first. And she's the worst.
I think I'm the best and you're the worst. Right, guys? What the heck was that? Was that my phone or was that yours? I'm gonna check my phone. It was my phone! Who is this? Abere, yap, abere, pipe.
Alex's birthday is January 16th. Oh no, July 16th. Oops, sorry. January 29th for her. And then February 1st for me. And then July 16th for my bro.
You got it right! Yay!
My brother from another. I love my brother. I hope I see him today. Melissa, thank you for the PayPal and saying you two are precious together. Hear that, Jules?
What?
We're precious together.
Aw, thanks, guys. You guys are amazing.
Thank you so much. It's one time on TikTok.
I'm finally with it. I do it. Guys, I can pick up a hairbrush with my foot.
Mary, thank you for the PayPal and saying this live is everything. You guys liking this live? I think my sister's a real highlight in the lives.
I can pick up a brush with my foot.
She's pretty good, eh? Thank you guys. Pretty thank you so much. What time is it right now?
10:11.
I should be alone. You know you shouldn't. I miss Paris.
You killed these.
I want romance in Paris.
What the heck?
Julia, once you get older, you'll realize, alright?
No,
No.
No. Like, shush. I wanna dance on your top and I'm all over.
The main chorus. Sing this main chorus. Sing it, Jules. Ready? She said it.
Yes.
If you fall, I will catch you. I will wait in time after time. If you love, you can love, and you will find me. So Julia does know this song, surprisingly, actually.
I know a lot of old songs because my mom listens to them sometimes
and Jill, thank you for the PayPal and the sweet message. That was really nice of you. Thank you. Honestly, I watched some movies, FaceTimed my friends, played some Xbox, chill. Some joy in today, as much as even if you're having a bad day, find some joy.
Yeah, find some joy.
Find some joy.
Today's the day to find some joy.
The second and the rhyme. If you love, you can love, then you will find me.
Time
after time. Even if you're having a bad day, guys, find some joy. Alright? There's no point of looking at the negative.
Jackson
Let's
after.
Push. Which one?
The one with the werewolves or whatever.
He's like a werewolf. Time after time.
He's like a werewolf or whatever. I forget what that one's called, but I know the lyrics.
I think Thriller.
Yeah. That's it. I love Michael Jackson, guys. He's really good at music.
The video's 13 minutes long.
Like, I love his music. His music is amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, what? What did you just say?
It's just midnight.
It's only a movie. It's not funny. I'm scared.
It was a mini movie, yeah, holy.
I wasn't that scared. You're scared.
Michael Jackson said.
He looks good.
I know.
He looks good.
He's a good looking guy.
Yeah. It's like zombies.
There's zombies. I want to hear some thriller. Dude, that's some crazy dances.
Yeah.
Julie is such a good dancer.
That's so true. Thanks, guys.
Lisa, thanks for the PayPal. Love the dancing. Hooked. You guys look amazing today. You guys are adorable. Thank you so much, guys, for the positive comments. Good job, Jules.
Thanks, man.
Fist bump. Good dancing out there, girl.
Wanna play Loving You? Wanna play. What song do you want to play?
People are always asking.
He's good.
No more Michael Jackson. How about that? How about you're not DJ? How about this is DJ Whitey? It's not DJ Julius. All right, how about that, girl?
Whatever. Play like...
Monster Mash.
Play Monster Mash, please.
I don't even like Monster Mash.
Okay, well...
What about Wildest Dreams?
Yeah, play Wildest Dreams.
What? Papa John is downstairs.
Get out of this town, out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now, nothing lasts forever.
Hit it, Jules.
This is gonna take me down, he's so tall.
I think it's time to pack it up now, right, Jules?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna pack it up now, guys. I know it's sad, but we gotta get ready. We're gonna be getting going pretty soon. Word of the day is joy. Hope you guys had fun today. Brought the little sister back in it. It's fun with the little sis. She's pretty good. You're getting good, girl.
I hope you guys have so much joy in your life today.
Yeah.
Just have a great day and remember... joy is the word today.
That's it. Good words for you. And have a happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween, guys.